Hope this is going to inspire you in Scotland.
I'm Melissa Duncan.
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focused EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away.
What a long way from Knoxville Lats to Glasgow Commonwealth Games. Good luck for your 1500. We're all going to be cheering for you. We know you're going to go well. You're just such a determined athlete. All the best.
She enjoyed it. And she looks happy when she's running. She looks well when she's running. But it's just something she enjoys.
Give me one good reason why I should never make a
change. Good luck, Liss. I hope everything goes well in the Commonwealth Games. You've done well. You get there. All the best.
Good luck, Lissy.
You smile because you're in Glasgow racing for Australia. It's going to be awesome. And you're going to smash it, Liss. Have fun, alright?
Liss, all the best for Glasgow. I hope you do really well, and I'm really, really proud of you for all you've achieved.
Well, I suppose determination would have to be. You couldn't do what she's done without being determined.
And you just have to enjoy the race and be happy, because you know happiness is the key to success. My friends and
family, they don't understand. So proud of you. Representing your country is one of the best things that you can ever do in your life.
Well done, Liss. You've done really well to get this far. Just don't let us down, please. Only joking. Have a great trip. Have a great run and enjoy yourself.
Hey, Liss. Hope you're having fun at the Comm Games. I'm so proud of you and all you've accomplished to get there.
Go, you chicken fat, go. If you want me, then all of this will go.
Good luck, Liss Face.
can't wait to watch you on the big screen. You've worked so hard to get to Glasgow. Take you out for dinner.